magistrate to sign off on a concession decree.
This concession decree, what is it exactly? And how would it help Olvind?
It's pig diddle, that's what.
A writ that would put all Osram claims in the Daunt under Osram law, even though they're on Karja land. It would mean that any existing ore, stone, and timber claims couldn't be revoked by the Karja. No more risk, no more hesitation for investors back in the claim to pour in the shards and expand their business. And since Olvind has a stake in all those claims, it would make him richer than a scrapper in a junk heap. Not to mention Chainscrape would become an Osram municipality, so he could buy enough votes to call himself an Elderman. He's a sly old badger, I'll give him that. Figures if he keeps up the pressure, eventually the magistrate will sign.
Well,
anytime, Flamehair.
Ho there!
To the claim!
I've learned to override machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here. Something.
Hold tight. I'll see what I can do.
Try luring them into the tripwires.
Before she showed up. Tripwire's handy, but Sheen Hutton's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Took down that bristleback, headed south. Then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here. And less chance of, well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
Let me guess. Olvind.
Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no, he didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Chuff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the Bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the Bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. They just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going.
While you're blasting Bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. I should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Send this to my stash. There's tracks headed up the hill. The Aarons? My focus can help me follow them. leads. These bristlebacks are everywhere. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols! Just a hammer! Just a fight! Aloy?
Errand! Handle the rest.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Thank you.
I can grab this from my stash later.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh. I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen. So I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. The threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? That figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help. Oh.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the Forge,
guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you. You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
I said we're good, Aloy.
Go on ahead.
Get this from my stash when I need it. Take off its power cell, stop it from shooting back.
Thank you.
something from the old world. Bet I could find something interesting inside.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Eren mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudiz's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
I can get it from my stash later. Okay, what do we have in here? I haven't worked this close. It looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? There's data here. There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. There's nothing for my pole caster to latch onto. A crate. This should be useful. Okay. Gotta find a key for the door. There's more of the ruin down here. Where to now? I'll find this in my stash later. The ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. Caster won't work on that. Down here. down it goes. Lead. The key module. See if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. Got it! For the stash. What is this thing? This all... Figure out what to do with it later.